Here in the question given, thickness of pipe that is L is equal to 1.